Welcome back.
Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle.
Jiggle.
Jigglypuff.
Jigglypuff. You know the actual song of Jigglypuff? I want you to sing it.
Jigglypuff puff bass.
That's not it.
Pokemon get high.
That's not it.
Pokemon get high. God.
You suck.
Jigglypuff puff bass. Fucking Charmander's like the lighter. They just like get a Charmander, like bend him over, use his tail. 420, blaze it.
Okay. Use blaze.
Blaze kick.
Against it.
What?
Oh. Use blaze on it.
God, fuck it. Oh my god. I want to play a Pokemon game.
Let's talk over. We can do that.
Yeah. I want to do one of the lesser known ones though.
Yeah. Why?
Because they're great.
Oh yeah?
Dude, Pokemon XD, Gale of Darkness, and Pokemon Coliseum are the two of the best Pokemon games I've ever played.
Okay.
Because there's no gym battles at all.
Okay.
And you're stealing Pokemon from the bad guys.
Alright.
It's amazing.
Okay, then.
There's more fruit right there.
I know.
Oh.
Oh
my god.
Help!
Jigglypuff puff pass. Jigglypuff.
Please help me.
What? It's a floating boat.
Yeah.
It looks like a VR game. It really does.
What if it is, though?
Oh my god, Shadow of the Colossus in VR would not be.
Are you kidding me? That would be awesome.
It wouldn't be good. Like, it would be awesome idea.
What are you talking about?
But, okay, imagine, you know what, actually, maybe.
What you
like, doing? You had to use a PlayStation 4 controller, because it would be PlayStation 4, of course, but. Like, you had to use a controller or not.
Or
like,
PlayStation 5.
That's.
It would be so pretty.
You're pretty.
Even more pretty than now.
You're pretty.
And you're lying to me. Get out of here.
I'm not lying. You're pretty. Not as pretty as my girlfriend.
Now I know.
What?
Oh, nothing.
What?
Ain't that the truth?
Ain't that the truth?
Truth.
The truth. Are you a liar? I ain't calling you a truther.
Who brought the roofies?
What?
Who brought these roofies here? Where did they come from?
Fucking go to a party, okay? There's a girl sitting at the table, just sitting there, and then you just hear like a... Like your head, or I can't really do it because there's nothing. Oh, my god. And then it's just like, who brought the roofies? Like, and then just someone comes out from the like corner in like a fucking black hood, just like kind of like conceal, like, I did. Like a fucking sitcom moment.
Who else but Jerry?
Jerry Seinfeld.
No. Just Jerry.
No. It's like, who brought the roof? Like, the girl goes, hits the table as hard as she can. Who brought the roofies? Zip, zap, zip, and bop. He didn't enjoy that one. He did it. Billy did it.
What?
Bill Cosby. He did
okay.
It.
Okay. Why are you calling him Billy like you know him?
Oh my god. I do know him. Duh.
What?
I bet you wish you knew Bill Cosby like I did.
How well do you know him? Intimately?
Maybe. Wah! I was one of his victims.
Alright, that's cool.
He wanted to try something new.
Yeah. Bet you felt something new, didn't you?
felt something, alright. A feeling I've never felt before. I mean, it was a little after. It was like an afterwards kind of thing. It was like a.
Oh, God.
I didn't feel it immediately because I wasn't even. God.
Yeah. Cool story, bro.
I kind of wish. If you could have any celebrity rape you, who would it be?
What?
Any male celebrity.
None.
No, you have to choose. You have to choose one celebrity. Have to. Just choose one.
I don't want that.
It's not going to happen. Just, who would you choose?
All right, Tobey Maguire.
You didn't even have to think about it. Like, whenever I broke you, you're like, all right, Tobey. Like, no hesitation. No hesitation.
Whatever.
None at all. You just
He's Spider-Man. I could brag about it.
He fucking just like shoots a web across like a building and just with a roofie stuck to it and just shoots it right in your mouth perfectly. Mm-hmm. And then people see you fall like, oh, what happened to him? Spider-Man swings over, shoots his web down, pulls you up. Agro, where'd you come from?
He came down here.
If I had to have anybody rate me.
Okay.
Any male celebrity.
Yeah.
Gotta think about this one. Unlike you, didn't take any time to think.
Whatever.
I think it would may have to be Daniel Radcliffe.
Oh, yeah? Just so you could say it was by Harry Potter?
No. I want it to be, Mark Hamill.
Oh.
Just like I said, there was a disturbance in the force. Because he's Luke Skywalker, right? I mean, why else? I was raped by Luke Skywalker.
I know he was Luke Skywalker. I know he's the Joker. In every...
Yeah.
Well, most good Joker things.
The voice actor for the Jokers.
Yeah.
Yeah, Luke. Mark Hamill is Luke Skywalker.
Mm-hmm.
I hope... I am right about that, right? Am I confusing you?
Yes.
No, he's... Mark Hamill is...
Okay.
Oh my God.
Yep. Look at his little belly sacks.
Dude, it's fucking Rayquaza. Basically.
It's a big thing.
That's like, kinda cooler Rayquaza. That's way cooler Rayquaza, except made of stone. And not a fucking Pokemon.
Mm-hmm. It is not a Pokemon.
Nope. Not at all.
You gotta see what I gotta do to freaking get on
Pop
this
all his belly sacks.
Sucker. Something like that. Yeah. Oh, come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Come on! Wee-hoo!
You okay?
No.
Okay.
I'm kind of just going through Instagram right now trying to find something to talk about.
Okay.
For the show.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Eh. Eh.
Ew, that's a moldy pumpkin.
Eh. Oh, yeah?
Man, it's moldier than your butt.
Who said my butt was moldy?
I did.
You liar. Spread that rumor.
You did?
What?
You wanted to be popular.
What?
Yep.
Okay.
Did you forget?
Check it out, dude.
Oh my God. Oh my God, you have to go against his side and jump on him with aggro?
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome.
Oh boy. Quit turning. Oh no, he's going underground.
I'm going under.
Oh my god. I can't see. She lifted all the freaking sand up.
There's a Family Guy thing on Instagram right now, because I follow Family Guy's Instagram page. And then it just shows like a kind of like a quote.
I missed!
It shows like a quote, dialogue. A dialogue quote from Family Guy, season 15. It says, "It's Chris, Peter." But Chris goes, "I pulled a record of your credit card purchases in San Francisco, and I saw some things I think you'd prefer to keep private. We'll talk later, Chris." "I think we will. I do believe we will." What do you think, Peeper? Peter?
Peeper? Beaker?
What do you think Peter Griffin purchased in San Francisco? Lots and lots of hookers.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, only to do, like, yard work or something.
I made it. I'm here.
Alright. Get up there.
I've been here for years.
Get up there before he burrows back into the sand.
He's not gonna go. He's not gonna go in the sand. I'm fine.
Oh, you just have to wait for him to fly again?
Oh. I mean, he's always flying. Oh, boy.
Oh, my God. You have to go behind the thing so you don't fly back because of the wind, right?
Well.
Get him. Get him. Get him. Stab him like you mean it. Stab him like you mean it. Yeah. Get it. Colt is so concentrated.
I got it. No problem.
Think you can beat
That's
him?
One of them. Huh? Oh, boy.
Hold on. Hold on.
I'm
oh, my
old.
God. I remember this boss now. This was
cool.
Not the boss you were fighting during that video I have on Facebook.
No, that was Argus.
Yeah. Have we fought him already?
No.
Is he like the 15th Colossus?
He's around there.
Yeah, he's the second to last.
Oh!
What?
Oh, no.
He's burrowing.
Uh-oh. Something's happening. Yeah.
Is he gonna knock you off?
Ow.
Well, oh, man.
I'm here now. I can't see.
Oh,
ow.
He got you. He got you.
That hurt.
You can do it. Don't worry, I believe in you.
Where's that girl?
Don't be a Jewish mother.
Oh.
You can. Beauty and the Blowfish.
That's cool.
That's cool. That was song. A great episode of South Park.
Yeah.
God, South Park has gotten way better. Like, this is the best season I think they've had yet. Are all those beams of light the Colossus you've already defeated?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah. What do you mean South Park's gotten better?
Like,
it's always been good.
It's always been good. I'm just saying this season's like the best one they've had yet. It's great.
Alright. I think last season was a little weird.
The memberries and all that? Remember?
Yeah, all that stuff. But it wasn't bad, though.
No. I don't think South Park's ever had a bad season.
No. Yeah. Yeah.
You missed that last one.
Shut up! I'm doing the regular show thing.
It's more like the, oh, yeah.
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 Mm-hmm.
I have regular show ended.
That's a good show, though.
God, spoiler alert for regular show in space, actually, is the name of that season. Pops died. Yeah, Pops died. That's how the show ends. He dies to save the world. And then you just see, like, the next, like, 15, 16 years of everybody's life in, like, a montage. And, like, then Pop's dad dies, and then Mordecai and Rigby have kids.
God.
Mordecai marries this, like, this vampire bat girl.
Oh, my God.
It's a... It's a season finale, all right.
All right.
Yeah, because like regular show ended up turning into like, you know how South Park ended up having like a storyline to its seasons. Well, regular show did the same thing and ended up being regular show in space, where they had to go in space because Pops was the chosen one, destined to defeat his brother to save the universe. Because if he didn't, then the world would go have a big bang again, and then everything would restart. So. Oh my god.
Okay.
What's going on? What?
Okay. That's.
What just happened?
I don't know, but something went off. That
what
was weird.
What just happened?
Weird stuff.
You're climbing the air.
Yeah, a little bit.
Anyway. So at the. And Pops had to learn how to fight, like, intergalactic fights or something like that. Because Pops is a god, by the way. He's a divine creature.
Okay.
Yeah. He was the good, and his twin was the bad one. So. Okay. He had to kill him. And so Pops and him flew directly into the sun. Or Pops took him, hugged him, and then pushed him into the sun, along with himself.
Okay.
And they died.
Nice.
And then a montage of everybody's life happened. The park returned. Oh, by the way, the park went into space, by the way.
All right.
It ended up being like a pod, and there was other space pod parks or whatever. That, like, spaceship kind of things. Anyway. So basically, the park returned to Earth, and the show ended.
Okay.
It was actually a good... That was a good show, though.
Yeah.
Adventure Time's pretty good, too.
Mm-hmm.
But I heard that might be ending actually next year or this year. Oh, no. Don't. Cole. You're beating him. You're getting him. You're getting him good. Oh, no.
I'm good.
Okay.
Okay, I'm getting there.
And jump. Oh. Stay still. Just stay still. There. Do not do anything stupid.
What? How could you say that to me? How could you say that to me?
Oh, no.
Just level out, dude. Oh! We good. We good. We got this.
Uh-oh.
Okay, please.
Oh, no.
I'm good, dude. Just roll it out. Roll it out. Okay. Hold on.
Get him. Get him. Come on. Okay. Alright, you got one more, right?
Yep.
But he's probably gonna.
Oh boy.
He's probably gonna burrow again.
Just did a flip.
He did.
Oh my god.
Do a barrel roll.
No.
It was a barrel roll. Where's the last one? Oh, there it is. I thought that was his tail.
Nope.
This is the last one, right?
Mm-hmm. Well.
Alright.
So long.
Oh boy.
Let me just call aggro real quick.
Or not. Okay. Just stand still. Let's just see what happens. Oh no.
Ooh.
Ah. No, he burrowed.
Okay, that wasn't bad.
The dust made it seem like you were floating on air for a second there.
Thank you, Aggro.
Thank you, Aggro.
You're my best friend.
What? What? What about me?
What?
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 Am I not your best friend?
Dude, Aggro is helping me defeat these colossi for this girl to save her.
Yeah?
Yeah. He's my best dude.
I bought you some video games?
He's my best. He's my best dog horse.
What? He's not a dog horse. I'll bet say he's not a dog or a horse, but he is clearly a horse.
He's my horse dog.
Is he just
hey,
just
dog?
Is he woof woof?
Arf! He's not my DMX horse.
What?
He's not my DMX horse.
Oh. Wow.
Arf!
Took me a while to get that joke. I don't know why it took me a while to get that joke.
Rough Riders.
Arr! Arr! Fucking...
Woof, woof. Dude, did you know apparently DMX, like, I think he recorded a Christmas carol, him singing a Christmas carol or something?
Who?
DMX.
Oh, yeah, there's that... I thought you said with someone.
No.
Is that a thing?
I think so.
Can we look it up?
Sure.
All right. All right, let's look it up. I'm going to YouTube right now. All right, it's loading. It's loading. That's not what I wanted to start playing.
Nice.
All right. Alright, DMX. Christmas song. It was the first result.
Of course.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Yep. Oh! Oh my god. I think you went. No, still in here. That's my man. Arf.
Oh my god. Oh
that
my god.
Is cool.
Everybody needs to look that up right now. DMX, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Oh, is this live in studio? Beats with pens and his hands.
Yeah, dude. He's gotta get with it. Getting jiggy with it.
God, that was fucking great.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
What?
Just let me get you. Let me get you.
Get him, get him. One more. Should be one more. Come on. Oh no, one more now. And yeah, you did it! Oh man. Oh, I'm gonna end the video now, but I'll start it back up before the cutscene ends.
But
just
you
just
have to see the cutscene though.
After this cutscene ends.
Fine.
Before you get stabbed by the ribbons.
What? Oh,
I'll end it here.
You need to see the ribbons of dark matter and
I won't
evil.
Have- Bye.
Look, look. It's sad. It's somber.
There, you happy? Episode over.